Most of America, of course, is familiar with people's rights, and people's rights are the three P's of every human being's life: their personhood, their paperwork, and their property. In the area of property, obviously, this is their money, this is their treasury, this is their possessions of everything they've purchased and everything they've been gifted.